Lovely Wife and Barnhart. And we're going to do a tune right now called Everybody Loves My Baby. Now, in the old days, of course, they were just 78s, right? It was one song on each side. The B-side of this song was never a big hit because it was Every Baby Loves My Body. And you look at the average physique of the ragtime players before you, well, you can figure out why it never really quite caught on. Well, except for you, Ann, yes, of course. So here we go, Ann will take it, and then we'll see where we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
sit in the place, then they go to fuck. Everybody love my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me.
To see Ivory and Gold or Brian and myself on November 13th, we'll be in Tulsa, Oklahoma, Ivory and Gold. On Friday, November 14th, we'll be back here in Sedalia with Ivory and Gold. On Saturday, November 15th, we'll be in Kansas City. Brian and I are doing a duo piano concert there, and Ann and Daniel join us for some tunes as well. Finally, we wrap up in St. Louis for the St. Louis Jazz Club. Again, it was some hot rack time at early Dixieland, and that's at the Moolah Lodge. So in November, we're doing a Midwest tour, and we hope we'll find you at least one of those events. Take care. Thank you so much. Grab a souvenir CD on your way out.